Injuries after a crash in Northeast El Paso. It happened on Prince Edward Avenue in Yarmouth Lane near Andrus High School. That call came in just before 4 a.m. this morning. Officials have not said what caused the crash or how many vehicles are involved. We'll be sure to keep you updated on air and online at KVIA.com as we continue to learn more information. Sam?